Show you how deep this is right over here. This is an SUV going pretty slow through here, and this is pretty deep, especially as you cross 50th there. I would say not the best idea, and especially not this car here too. A little bit smaller, a little bit lower to the ground too. You just see how deep the water is. It looks like they are making it through, but as they always say, it's a lot better to just stop and to go the other direction than to go through areas like this where the roads certainly are not in great shape. Again, this is 50th in Wisconsin here on the west side of Milwaukee.